The Chiron Sport. Is Bugatti's breathtaking new interpretation of the ultimate supersport car unveiled at the 2019 International New York City Auto Show. A firmer chassis setting combined with lightweight components provide even sharper handling and exhilarating agility. Without compromising the Chiron's uniquely luxurious character. Chiron Sport's bold exterior encapsulates a firmer chassis setting, all-new dynamic torque vectoring function and a sport-focused suspension. Setup expressive design features lend the interior and exterior a compelling sporting look. Together with an overall weight saving of 18 kilograms, the result is an all-new character for Bugatti Chiron. Chiron Sport's cabin boasts an extraordinary ambience of distinctive exhilaration and sumptuous luxury. With an elegant material mix of Alcantara and leather and carbon. Together with a drive mode rotary knob and engine start button finished in black anodized aluminium. Optionally, all trim parts can be finished with this black sporting touch. Specially developed for those in search of a unique sporting character. The Bugatti Chiron Sport combines enhanced handling performance and astonishing agility. With distinctive design and superlative comfort, an unforgettable driving experience. Bugatti continued the brand's tradition of developing super sport versions of successful models with the Veyron 16.4 Super Sport. 1,200 horsepower, a maximum torque of 1,500 Nm, acceleration from 0 to 100 km per hour in 2.5 seconds and a top speed of 415 km per hour. These were the performance specs that amazed and inspired experts and car fans throughout the world when this supercar was launched in 2010. The guiding principle of the genius car designer Ettore Bugatti, who came from a family of artists, was to always encase perfect technology in an aesthetically appealing exterior. This commitment lives on today. The designers gave the Veyron 16.4 Supersport an utterly unique appearance dash. And at the same time, every single exterior modification serves to improve performance. The Supersport's flat elongated form is immediately recognizable. Instead of bonnet scoops, the 16-cylinder engine is ventilated by two NACA ducts in the roof. But that was not all. The same year, the Supersport fulfilled the strict requirements of Guinness World Records. And set a new world speed record for road cars of 431.072 km per hour. Despite numerous attempts to dethrone the Supersport from its status as the fastest production supercar, the Bugatti remains unbeaten to this day.